The old position is very clear. If in the Shan state, when the Shans are generous enough to think the equal status of the Po'oplong Walahu, another Ku Ona of a Shan state, let them share the political power. But if the Shan treat unequally, in that case, people have the right to claim their own territory as a separate national state, and the straight separate unit in the federal as a member state in the federal. It is the second second alternative aims for the Po'o people.